To perform most of the suture patterns that you'll be required to do for this course, we're going to be using principally swagged on suture, or swagged on, or suture with a swagged on needle. We'll be using a needle holders. We'll be using some form of thumb forceps. This one happens to be a rat tooth forceps. And then later to cut the suture, you'll be using some form of scissors, such as I have here, which is a curved Mayo scissors. To properly apply the needle to the needle holders, you want to grab the needle right at the center, or just slightly behind center toward the swagged on side of the needle. And also you want to put the needle in the needle needle holders right at the tip of the needle holders, and you want to clamp. You have to make a conscious effort to clamp, because if you don't, then the needle will wobble and bend, and obviously you lose your grasp of the needle with your needle needle holders. Now, I'm using the thumb forceps in the proper manner here. Many of you may have a tendency to use them in the improper manner, which is such as you would use a fork. And so what you want to do is hold the thumb forceps in a manner such as you would use a pencil. Generally, if you're right-handed, you're going to have the needle holders in your right hand and your thumb forceps in your left hand.